Hey guys, welcome back to another episode on Far Cry Seas. We just finished taking down one of the bases. Look, we're still at. But what we're going to do is, we're still at that base. So there looks to be a SAM turret still along there that we could possibly take out and redrain this base. So let's go and do that. Right, so we've got people around here. Hold my breath, because she got an RPG on. Where's this aircraft thing? Go this way. Right, let's hunker down and just go and clear this out. Need to clear that. Right. Why does that need to destroy this? Got it. Got it. Secured. A little tea bag for it. Oh. Oh, you leave my crocodile. Hey, I need a vehicle, please. Right.
You gone for this?
Aye, I did.
Appreciate it.
So there's some other stuff I need over here. Some uranium and stuff like that. Read that. After a thorough assessment of defences, we'll believe that the local checkpoint is vulnerable. So talk about a checkpoint, right? We'll collect parts there. Go like that. Can I flash in there? FND checkpoint. Right, let's go and do it then. Let's go and secure it. Who's doing here? Hey, you know what? Leave it. Got any ass? Turn that off before I get copyrighted for that. Travel through here the note. And we'll go and capture the FND base. Just up here. And hopefully secure that. What? Okay. We've got a convoy to take out as well at some point. Well, let's go. Let's go and see if we can do this FND base first. Alright, there's one. Checkpoint. Got to watch it. Where's my where's my thing? We just run slow. I will disable the alarm in a second. Can I defuse this? I just want a flashbang. Right, disable our alarm. Got it. You shoot them in. That is fine. So is that FND base secure? Right, where did I kill? Oh, I should have collected a bit of fuss. I got it. Right. So should we be able to access then? Use key. Yeah, jackpot. Get that. Right, nothing there. Right. Who's that new talk to? That guy there. What's that? Hang on.
Hi, pal. Hey, you, I need to talk to you.
Hola. Leon de Castillo Tobacco Factory is hiding good intel. Check it out, but watch your back. Military likes the place. Thank you.
Okay. Right, that's another mission. So, what I'm going to do is back here. Can I fast travel back here? Let's fast travel back to the camp and we'll see what other main mission we've got, because obviously we've just done a couple of little side missions. Took care of the aircraft car, the anti-aircraft thing, and we've took over the base. So we'll see what happens next. So, and hopefully you guys are enjoying this little series. I'm enjoying making them, enjoying playing some Far Cry again. I do appreciate all the support you guys are showing, for all the views, likes, and everything else. What is that? Talk to Foreman. Ah, so we can do stuff. Right. I do network. Camp facility. Oh, that's no. Lucky Tina food. Hunter's Lodge and fishing hunt. So what I'm gonna do is build that. I don't know how much we can build on in one go. Right, so that's the network I'm running. Talk to Juice Scout. Right, so they're just idiots. Right, so I don't have enough for the hideouts. So we got enough for that hideout. For the intel, sorry. Hey. Not a pig. Hey, doggo. A piano. Right. Let's go up here and talk to. Oh, wait. Talk to the foreman again. Can I upgrade that? Do that. Build a container so we also can eat. There we go. Right, that's that opened. Okay, can I do anything? Oh, did we get him? Look at the perfect little sausage. Fast travel there. Right, we'll go up here and talk to you. Thank you. We'll talk to this guy.
Word that Jose's pissed about his poison. You fucked up his operation good. Maybe I was wrong about you. Maybe. So now I'm going to ask you for a favor. Our people are rotting in Jose's prison. One of them, Miguel, is like a son. We need a prison truck in this town. Steal one that we get the gas station in the prison. We try to grab our people and leave before anyone gets hurt. I'm trusting you in these stories. Don't fuck it up.
I'll try not to.
Don't take me to that prison truck.
Right, so. Second son. Let's do that. Um, Right. Where's the exit for this place here? Right. Do we need to? Yeah, we know what one looks like. Let's go find one then, shall we? Oh, out of the truck. You got what I need. Oh. Pure Snipe 101 here. That's one, isn't it?
Medic's on duty.
That's a medic. Might need a name of that. This is not a normal guy. Right. We'll go and find one then. What's Squapple? We'll go find a prison camp. Get a prison bus. My gun. Who's shooting me? Oh shit. Hi tank. Give me my gun! Need my gun. Any better? Wow! How did it not kill him? I put the Supremo on him and it did not kill him. I did not even kill him. That was bad. Alright, we need to find a prison bus then. Try and find one. Without a tank rolling up on me. That was just unexpected. A couple of nice wee snipes. I'll take that. So it was. We'll go again though. See if we can find one. Hopefully one just appears. But on my luck, it won't. Right, let's do this. There we go. Alright. Chat. Right. God, right, I know what I'm looking for. Off we go. Bell sound it down here. Hang on. No, don't go in the wall. Yep. Okay. Wow, what's the chances of that happening, man? No, we're gonna need up there. I'm not up there. Oh, he just ran out of here. I need to fight up there. Well, they're fine. I don't want my Supremo Red to take that out. Kinda in the middle of something here. Oh, you get off, guapo. Wow, he literally ran in my pit and then ran me here. What a troop. Which is chances be sniping that guy out of the prison truck, then it going in the water. What's the chances? Let's take number three then. Shall we? Let's take number three. Alright, let's see. If we can hopefully no snipe a guy out of the truck and then drive on the mark. Because that would be a little bit on the Madison side again. Right, off we go. Oh. Wait, we've got that bit now. Right, so we'll take a house. Spawn a horse, please. Go horse.
Yep.
Let's go. Go cross country. Horse is stuck. There we go. I was a little bit of an embarrassment. The horse gets stuck. Right, let's go and steal this military truck. Try and get the guys out of prison. And build up. Only a horse coming through. That's what I was going to do here. Go, get out of there. Right. Ow. That's fine. I'll be out of here in a second. Boss does not like water. Doesn't like going through water. Right. Yeah, that was a good horse. Jump again. I died. Hang on, you. Wow, my horse just disappeared. It's okay, boy. Alright, let's go. Don't worry. I'm a friend. Kinda put him right in. Hang with that. In the lane. Right. Let me off. Nobody here now. Okay, well, we can just take that. Where do I need to go? We're up here. Right. Turn the radio off. Truck takes for ages to steer, man. Oh, it does. Right, he's waiting for me at the gas station, so we'll go to the gas station and we'll get him. Yeah, what are we doing? 50 mile an hour? Huh? And we got. Sorted. Let's do this then. Can we? How long are you inside? Right, it does. Should be fun now. Here we go. My big boy pants. That is true. That is true. Let's go and find Miguel then.
De pinga. I don't even know what this guy looks like.
Gates. I don't got bottom. Yeah, have us, pal. Go, go, pull, go. Give me that. What are you fucking about? Say so. Grapple. You get to France. Shit! Get here. You're dead. Grapple, get up! I'm just about to break you up. Where am I getting? Where do I need a key for you? Oh, don't grab up.
Fuck that shit.
Yeah, have that. Come on, take it. Good boy. Right.
There is the key.
Got it. Right, let's go and flee Miguel then. Why is that chopper flashing? That's why. Well, let's do this. Going.
Danny, Carlos Montero sent me. Let's get the fuck out of here. Lead the way. Carlos.
A minute. Get in! Oh, okay. Way then, like that. Can I go that way? Where am I go? There we go. A little bit on the tough side, that mission, I would say. But at least we've got his man out, so hopefully he trusts us a little bit on the more side. And we'll see what this cutscene is about to be.
sorry. I didn't come for you sooner. I tried. You know I'd never forget you.
Enough bullshit, Carlos. We do what we do to survive, mi hermano. Enough talk.
I guess that's an all then. Oh, somebody's a little bit on hangover side. Right, so that's that down. We're rank 4 now. Okay, guys, we're going to leave it there. Thank you for watching. Feel free to subscribe. Feel free to leave a like if you guys want. I'll see you in the next one. Adios.